didn't know me when I was skinny, so. Funny story, I have more muscle now than I ever have in my life. I just keep it protected under the thickest layer of fat I've ever had in my life.